barbecue and the squid. I've been missing Filipino food, so it's really hitting home right now.
The ribs set up.